So guys, what's going on? Welcome to the 11th vlog. Now, I hope you guys are kind of enjoying these vlogs. Let me know in the comment section if you are. I haven't had a lot of feedback, but I think you guys are enjoying them. I know I'm enjoying making them. So yeah, let me know if you do actually enjoy the daily uploads. Today I am training my legs. So it's Saturday, training my legs. Then I think I am staying at Charlotte's tonight. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I think that's what's gonna happen. So yeah, gonna bring you guys along with me in my leg workout. Gonna get changed, I've got my shorts on, which isn't something that normally happens because it's normally very cold in Newcastle. So yeah, got my shorts on, gonna change my top. Gotta have a long sleeve top on for leg day because you kinda have the arms out. They just look small. It's not good, it's not what you want, especially on a fitness channel, you don't want to look small. So yeah, that is what's happening. A little message, just something for you guys to think about today or whenever you watch this video. We don't always think about how precious people are. You know what I mean? We don't always just take time to think like how much we appreciate the people that we have in our lives, like our family. We sometimes take family for granted, which is something we all need to kind of stop doing, because family is a beautiful thing, and yeah, we're very lucky to have family. So enough of that, we're gonna get into this leg workout. Now, so guys, I literally just said to you before that it was sunny, so I've got my shorts on. We're about to have a thunderstorm. And I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're coming, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute, just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is stay. That little thunderstorm. I've just finished up having my tea, so I had a steak and salad, which was absolutely beautiful and just exactly what I needed before this leg day. So I'm gonna get some pre-workout in. I'm currently out of BPI supplements. I've still got the containers, but they're pretty much empty. There's like tiny little dregs left in them, so I will be sure I use them. But today for the leg workout, I'm gonna use the Ghost pre-workout. So I'm just waiting until the new hoodies come out from BPI, or waiting until they come online, so I'll just get everything together. So yeah, I literally picked up this bottle of water when I was in the shops before, just to record this little clip of me putting this in here. So that's how we're going to start this leg day edit. So yeah, let's get it done. Tonight was born to fight. Mythical, so mystical, think what you like. You could be the sword, the shield, defender of. Oh, So guys, that is going to be it for this video. One, because my camera has just run out of storage. Two, my leg session is complete. I am very sweaty. My top's going to have to go straight in the washer. I'm going to have to jump straight in the shower. And yeah, because I've got to get in the shower and head to Charlotte's. So, see you guys in my next video. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, please leave a like, comment, and like, comment, share, and subscribe. Yeah, like I said before. So yeah, guys, I'm about to jump in the shower. Thank you for tuning in. See you guys in tomorrow's video. Now, I'm just warning. I'm not sure how long tomorrow's video is going to be because tomorrow is quite an emotional day for my family. I'm not going to explain why, but it's quite an emotional day, so I'm going to spend some time with the family, but I might be able to get a few clips for you guys. But if not, then I will see you on Monday, which will be a new episode of my Monday Motivation. So, yep. Stay safe. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you guys when I see you.